Things needed include a four-layer compression bandage system, a pair of examination gloves, and a micropore. The bandage system consists of four types of sterile bandage rolls and a sterile stockinet. A four-layer compression bandage will be applied to the right leg to the knee. Here the patient has venous ulcer in both the legs and ABPI in both legs is 1. Since the ulcers are large and multiple, additional gauze pads are used here to cover the cleaned ulcer. The patient lies on the examination couch with the ankle at 90 degrees throughout the procedure. A plain stockinet will secure the wound covered. The first layer is an orthopedic bandage. It is wrapped around in a spiral fashion from the base of the toes to the ankle level. At the ankle, the bandage is wrapped in a figure of 8 manner. Above the ankle, an orthopedic bandage is applied in a spiral manner with 50% overlap. This absorbs exudate and distributes pressure around the limb. The first layer is applied till 2 cm below the knee and popliteal fossa. The excess amount is trimmed and first layer is secured with tape. The second layer is wrapped loosely in a spiral fashion with 50% overlap from the base of the toes to the ankle. At the ankle level, the bandage is wrapped in a figure of 8 pattern. Above the ankle, the bandage is wrapped in a spiral fashion till 2 cm below the knee and the popliteal fossa. The second layer flattens the first layer and helps it absorb exudate. The third layer, that is the elastic compression bandage, has a line at the center to guide the amount of overlap. The bandage is stretched at just more than 50% between no stretch and full stretch and is applied. Starting point, ending point and 50% overlap are the same for all four layers. The third layer is secured with the micropore just like the first two layers. Fourth layer is a cohesive bandage. The last layer is applied like the second layer. This layer provides 25 out of 40 mm of mercury pressure produced by the system. The last layer does not require a tape to secure it. First layer is rolled down on the other layers to avoid injury to the skin due to compression bandages. The perfusion is checked at the end of the procedure. If correctly applied, the system should feel tight and you should be able to walk normally. If the compression bandage feels tight in the bed at night, getting up for a short walk will usually help. Remove the bandage if your toes appear pale or blue. If you experience pain in your legs, feet and toes, or if your feet or toes become numb.